for anybody who's on there, just for noise, music, can you hear me? Is it too loud, too quiet? I'll whisper. Just kidding. That's creepy. We good? All right. We're going to start with some breathing, stretching, just really fast, loosening up. So you're going to sweep your arms up and then exhale the arms down by your side. Big inhale, sweep it up. Exhale the arms down. Two more. Inhale, reach it up. Exhale it down. We're going to inhale, reach up. Bring your hands together so your hands are interlaced. Your fingers are together. Your thumbs are crossed. You're going to inhale, stretch up out of the waist and start to bend the body right and left a couple of times. Stretching through the sides of the body. So think about lifting up and over, up and over. We're going to pause in the middle. You're going to bring your arms all the way up. Push your hips forward. Arms are back. Stretch up. Bend it to the right all the way. Without bending the elbows or the knees, so we don't want to lose that grip with the arms. Squeeze the biceps with the ears. Come up. Change sides, stretch up and over to the left. Without bending the elbows and knees, push your hips to the right, feel that stretch. Inhale, bring it up. Next is backward bending, so you're gonna relax your head back, look for the wall behind you. Arms are up and back. You're trying to touch the wall behind you, so your lower back, your middle back, your upper back, total spine is backward bending. Try to fall down backwards. One more breath here. Come up. Last one, we're coming into hands to knees, or hands to feet, so bend the knees, bring the hands to the floor in front of you, you're planting your palms, you can shift the hips a couple of times, relax the head, maybe you bend the knees, squat down, so you're bending your knees, you're going to scoop your heels up from behind so that you're stepping on all five fingers with each hand, your pinky fingers are touching each other, you're wrapping your calf muscles with your forearms, roll forward, forehead towards the toes. Your stomach is on the thighs, face is on the knees, chest is on the knees, face is on the legs, below the knees, roll forward, lock your knees. Eyes open, lock your knees. Last chance, lock your knees. Lock your knees, look how pretty they look, lock your knees. Slowly come all the way up. Your arms are gonna release at the top. Real quick, we're gonna get our heart rate up a little more. You're gonna rotate to whatever surface you're using for your bar. You're planting your palms a little wider than shoulder distance apart. Feet are hip distance apart, parallel. Rise up onto the toes. Take a step back so you come to a diagonal. Pull the knees into the chest, a little bit in the elbows. So let's go up, 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 up. Core is tight. Let's add a twist. Opposite knee, opposite elbow. Twist, twist. Back to center. Lift, lift. Let's do one more either side. Stay where you are. We're going to warm up our shoulders. Two count push-ups. So you're going to lower down for two, up, two. Down, two, up, two. Getting into our shoulders. One more slow. We're moving straight into full range of motion. Bend, press. Core is tight. Let's do three more here. One, two, three, push it all the way back. All right, we're moving into weight work. So if you don't have weights, that's totally fine. Again, you have those options. If you're using wine bottles at home, please take a picture and tag us in it. I would love to see that. So we're gonna bring our heels together, toes apart, feet are in a V. Little bit in the knees. I wanna see a diamond between your legs the whole entire time. Well, okay, I'm not actually gonna see it because I'm not with you. But imagine that I would come and pick on you if that's not how your legs are. So bend the knees a little bit, push your hips back, pull those hip bones under. Arms are gonna come out in front of you at a diagonal. I'm gonna go ahead and drop my weight so you see what it looks like. Squeeze your hands together into a fist. Two counts, you're pulling your arms back, you squeeze. Press forward, hold it long. Back, squeeze, forward, hold long. Back, squeeze, forward, hold. Couple more like this. Core is tight. We're gonna go ahead, pull our arms all the way back. We're taking it to full range of motion. Here we go. So press, then pull, press, and pull, press, pull, press, pull. Getting into our shoulders. We're gonna hold this one back. You're rotating your elbows towards each other. Your palms are gonna rotate to whatever surface wall is in front of you. Start to squeeze the elbows towards each other. Shoulder blades are tight. Squeeze, squeeze. your core tight. We're gonna hold this squeeze. You're rotating, or you're spinning your arms all the way long. Your pinky fingers rotate toward the ceiling. Little circles forward, just the size of a dime. Keep breathing, around, around. So I want your arms straight out from your shoulders. We're not doing this down here, especially if you don't have weights. Arms are all the way up. Hold the circle, take it back. Around, around. Keep breathing, core is tight. Couple more, around, around. Hold that circle, both arms come directly behind you. Your core is still tight, your upper body stays where it is. Core arms only, curl it in, kick back. Curl in, kick back. Curl and extend, curl, extend. Hit the back of your arms. Hold this one back, rotate it in little circles. Around, around, burning through our triceps. Stay with us. Circle out, around, around, changing directions. We got two more changes here. Then we're gonna come up to standing. Hold that circle, you're gonna squeeze in, then lift up. Squeeze, lift. Core is still tight, so their arms are above their hip bones. Squeeze and lift. Fight to get that at home. Squeeze, then lift. Squeeze, lift. Let's hold that squeeze. Lift arms as high up as you can. Pulse it up to finish. Pulse up, pulse up. Let's do 10 more here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You're almost there. 8, 9, 10. We're coming up to standing. Your feet are moving to hip distance apart, parallel. If you need to, drop your weight. All right, little bit in the knees still. Core is tight, chest is lifted. We're gonna just come straight into some shoulders, biceps. Starting with biceps, your arms are down by your side. Make a fist with your hands if you're not using weight. We're coming up one, then out one. Come up, then out, core tight. Down and up, down and out. Down and up, down and out. Down, up, down, out. Last one like this. We're gonna hold our arms to the side and then extend your arms long. You don't have weight, rotate your palms up, pulse it up. Keep breathing. Little bit in the knees still, core tight. Migrate your arms towards your midline. Hold the arms up, rotate the palms long. Bend the knees to frame the face. You're squeezing in and lifting up. Squeeze, lift. So try to pull those elbows as close together as you can when you squeeze. You hold it there when you pulse up. Squeeze, lift. We got one more change. I know that you can do this. Squeeze, lift, squeeze, lift. Hold that squeeze. Pull the elbows as close together as you can. You pulse to finish. Pulse up, pulse up. We got 10 more. 1, 2, don't drop those elbows. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Drop the weight, shake it out. We're moving straight into thighs. We'll stretch at the end. So for thighs, you're gonna use some sort of surface that you have with you. You're coming only elbows distance away. Your outside hand is on your hip. Your feet are gonna be hip distance apart and parallel. I'll show you other angle. So you're gonna rise up onto your toes, bend your knees, sink your seat down. You pull your knees together in a knobby position. I want your chest lifted, shoulders over your hips. We're gonna start with our knees. They're opening hip distance apart, and then you're pulling your knees back together. Here we go, so open, close. Core is tight, hip bones pull towards your belly button, open, close. Keep the inner thighs touching, take it to your heels. Heels lower, lift, lower, lift. Keep breathing, burning through our thighs. We're only doing two, so finish it with us. Hold it up, pulse down, pulse down, pulse down, pulse down, pulse down. Pulse down, hold the feet low, back to our knees, open, close. This should burn the tops of the thighs, inner thighs, outer thighs, all of it. Keep the knees touching, heels lower, lift. Lower, lift. Core tight, don't lose your form. Hold it up and pulse, pulse, pulse down, pulse down, pulse down, keep breathing, pulse. Pulse down, they're high on their toes for this one. Pulse down, hold it low, lowest point. Pulse and hold, so it's like you're going up a little bit and down a lot. I know it burns, so I said this. Pulse and hold, couple more. Pulse and freeze. Pulse and hold. Burn the thighs. Pulse and freeze. Two more. Pulse, hold. We're gonna hold this at our lowest point. Take it back to that open close. Open close. Deep breathing. Open close. Hold the knees together. Last time with our heels. Heels lower lift. Lower lift. So our feet stays low. We're just moving our heels. Couple more. Lower lift. Burn through the calves. Hold it up. Squeeze the inner thighs. Squeeze in. Squeeze in. So your inner thighs don't come apart. They just squeeze a little deeper in. Squeeze. Squeeze. You guys have two more changes. Squeeze. Squeeze. We're going to add in a pulse. So you squeeze one. You pulse one. You squeeze. Then pulse. Squeeze in. Pulse down. One more change. Don't give up. Don't stop here. Squeeze. Then pulse. Squeeze in. Then pulse. Last one like this. Hold the squeeze, pulse it down to finish. Pulse, pulse down, pulse down. Last 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, let it go. Shake it out. Let me too take a quick stretch, grab your rifle with your right hand. Think about pulling that right knee towards the left. We're going to change sides. Left hand with the left, or left with the left hand, shift the knee down. We're releasing the top of that thigh. We're going to stay off our toes for the next one. You can add it in if you want to for a little more work. You ready? All right, second exercise. You're coming wide. So since we're keeping our heels on the floor, you don't technically have to use the bar. You can bring both hands onto your hips. You're gonna bend your knees, take your feet down. Hip bones tucked under, chest is lifted, shoulders over our hips. We're gonna start with little circles forward with that right hip. Around, around, get into it. Around, around. You're shifting that seat forward in a little circle. We're gonna hold the right side, take to the left, little circle. Around, around. Get into those inner thighs. Around, around. You're gonna hold both circles. We're gonna move to 1 inch here. Chest is lifted. We're down and in, up and in. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. 1 inch. Down and up. So if you want to, throw the heels up. Down, up. You don't have to. Hold it low. Pull the hip a little closer. Hold. Hold. Keep breathing. Hold. It should burn the inside, the outside, and the sides. We're going to hold it low. Both knees are going to press back. So from the side, little presses back. You're squeezing your feet to pull your knees back. Keep the chest lifted, so don't hinge forward. Pull spine. Press. Press. Keep breathing. Press. It's our last side sequence, and we're moving to feet. So keep moving with us. Hold that press back. That's that 1 inch. We're down and in, up and in. Down. Just as hard for us as it is for you, I promise. We're sweating a lot. Hold it low and pulse. Pulse, pulse. Keep breathing, chest is lifted. Stay with us. Pulse, pulse. We're gonna add a press back. You pulse once, you press back. You pulse, then press. Pulse, then press. Pulse, then press. That's awesome. You can always bring your palms together. Keep your chest lifted. We're almost out of this one. Keep breathing with us. Stay with us. Pulse. Press. We're going to hold it low. Both knees are pressing back. Little presses. Press back. Press back. See how their chests are still lifted. Their shoulder blades are pulled together. Press. Press. We only have one more change. Press. Press. Hold it low. We're pulsing down the center. Here we go. Pulse. Pulse. Give me 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and release. Really fast, straighten the legs, rotate the toes in, take a counter stretch. Bring your upper body forward. You can wrap for opposite elbows, shift your weight. Pause in the middle, bring it all the way up. Okay, we're moving to seat work. We're doing 3 seat exercises. We're gonna do 2 on the right, Do the same two on the left. The last one we're going to do on the floor, we're doing both sides together. How are you feeling? Feeling torqued at home? You guys, if you're doing this workout at home, take a photo or a video, tag us in and post it to your story. We'll reshare it. We love you guys for working out with us still. Okay. First seat exercise, you're going to bring your left hip all the way towards whatever kind of bar you're using. You're extending that left arm a little further out in front of you for support. Your feet are hip distance apart parallel. You're keeping a bend in this left knee. Your right arm is wrapping around, holding onto that chair, pushing into that surface. Your left heel or your right heel is up towards your seat. So we're getting the back of the leg, base of that seat. I want your right knee behind the left leg. We're starting with little presses back. Press, press. So try to put that knee as far behind the left as you can. Do this here. Try to keep your heel up towards your seat so it's not down here. Up. Press, press. Press, press. Couple more here. Press, press. Keep breathing. Hold it back. Press, hold. Press, breathe. Stop. Hold. Back, breathe. Couple more. This should burn the back of that leg. Base the seat. Back, hold. You see how her knee is behind the left. Back, hold. Last one like this. Hold it back. Back to tempo. Press. Press. Her legs are shaking. I hope your legs are shaking at home. Press. Press. Back to that press and hold. Here we go. Press, hold. Press, breathe. Press, hold. And breathe. You only have two more changes. Press, hold. Press, freeze. Hold it back. Start to pull that heel towards your seat. Lift, lift. Little pulses up. Really hitting the base of that leg. Lift, lift. You got one more change. Hold the heel as close towards your seat as you can. Push back to finish. Press, press. Keep the knee behind the left. 10 more here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, let it go. Shake it out. Good burn. Good burn. We're on our mat. Second exercise. I'll rotate so you guys can see me from the front. You're either on your palms, your forearms, or box out that right arm. I'm gonna do this. Sorry, Marie, I'm sticking my seat in your face. So right leg is extending back. Open up the hip, flex the foot, lift the leg up, and then pull that heel in towards your seat. You're starting here with little squeezes over. Squeeze, squeeze. You're shifting your whole right leg over towards the left side. Squeeze, squeeze. We're hitting the outside of that seat. Squeeze. Hold the squeeze, lift it up. Lift up, lift up. Lift, lift. Working the base of that seat, our obliques are still engaged. We're gonna hold this one up, start to circle out. Dime side circles with your knee. Work the base or the outside of that right seat. Hold the circle, pulse it up. Lift, lift. Lift, lift, hold it up, circle in, around, around. Core is still tight, stay with us. Hold it up, squeeze it. Squeeze, squeeze. We're gonna do one squeeze, one lift. Squeeze, then lift up. Squeeze, and lift. Squeeze, and lift. You guys have one more change. Last one like this. Hold the squeeze. Pulse it up. Pulse up. Pulse up. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Release. You can push back. Quick child pose. We're standing. Going into left side. You guys take a break. Drink some water if you need to. This is going to be on Instagram for 24 hours. We're recording it so that we're hoping we can post it also on our YouTube page. So if you need to do it again later, we got you. Right hip is coming in towards your wall. Towards your bar, towards your surface. Core stays tight. That left hand is wrapped around. You're pulling your heel up towards your seat. Your toes are pointed. A little bit of that standing knee. We're starting with those presses back. Press. You wanna dine in the press. Six. You can always bring your left hand to your seat. You said I'll probably send you some bits. And I'm like, hell no. A little bit in the standing knee the whole time. Your core is tight. Shoulder blades pulled together. Couple more. Press. Press. Next one, we're holding all the way back. Here we go. Press and hold. Press, freeze. Press, hold. Press, freeze. Burn the base of the seat. Back, hold. Back, freeze. See how far back Lacey's knee is from her right leg. Try to fight to find that. Back and hold. Back, freeze. Stop. Hold. Back, freeze. Two more. Stop. Hold. We're holding this one back. You're pressing back. Press back. Press back. Press. 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 Hold it back. 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 Hold. Hold. Hold and hold. Hold. Freeze. Hold. Hold. Keeping that bit of the standing right knee if you need to. Back. Hold. Back. Freeze. Her chest is still lifted. Core is tight. Back, hold, you guys have two more changes. Back, freeze, two more. Back, hold, back, freeze. You're gonna hold it back, you're squeezing your heel in towards your seat. Lift, lift, it's gonna be a little movement. It's really gonna burn though. You have one more change. It really burns. I'm sorry, I love you. It's for your benefit. Lift, 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 lift. Hold your heel all the way up, last change, press back to finish. Press. Press 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shake it out. Down to our mat. All right. So, palms, forearms, box out that left arm. Left leg is going back. We open up our hip, you pull your heel towards your seat. Foot is flexed. We're starting with that squeeze in. Squeeze, squeeze. Little squeezes. Squeeze, squeeze. We're gonna hold that squeeze, start to pulse it up. Pulse up, pulse up, pulse up, pulse up. Stay with us. Pulse, 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 pulse. Core tight, use your obliques. Lift, 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 lift. Hold that lift, start to circle out. Little dime-sized circle. Around, around. You really use your obliques here. Try to keep your belly button pulled in. Around, around. We're holding that circle. You're gonna lift the leg up. Lift up, lift up. Lift, 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 lift. Hold it up, circle in. Around, around. Dime size circles. Around, around. Hold the circle, squeeze it in. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. Core tight. One squeeze, one lift. One squeeze, one lift. Squeeze, lift, squeeze, lift. You have one more chain. Last one like this. Hold the squeeze, lift up to finish. Lift, lift 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Push it back. Quick child's pose. All right. Last seat exercise. They're gonna lie down facing their bar so you can see their legs. I'm gonna quickly show you set up from the front. So you're gonna be all the way on your stomach. You're making a little platform with your hands. Forehead is resting on your palms. So your legs are relaxed. We're gonna start with our right leg, move into our left leg, same song. So your left leg is gonna start relaxed. We're pointing our right toes, lifting it up so that you see how their whole leg besides their hip is off the floor. You stay there, you start pulsing the leg up towards the ceiling. Lift up, lift up. Hips are towards the floor. Hold it up, start to circle in. Around, around. So they're circling towards their other leg, then back out. Around, around. You might run over a little bit. 30 minutes. Change direction. Circle out. Around. Around. So their upper body is relaxed. Chest is relaxed. Try to have relax your head. You might be watching us. Try to just listen to what I'm saying. Hold that leg up. You're going to take it to a hamster curl. So your heel curls in and out. Her leg is still lifted. Just hitting the base of that seat again. Curl in and out. Curl in and out. Couple more. In and long. Curl in and long. Last one like this. You're holding your heel in towards your seat. You're going to flex your foot. You're pulsing it up to finish on the right side. Pulse up. Her knee is not lowered the whole time. If you do this right, it will burn through the back of your leg, base of the seat. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, change sides. Right leg is down. Relax that right leg. Shake it a little bit if you need to. Left toes pointed. Hip bones still towards the floor. Lift the left leg up. Pulse it up. Pulse up. Pulse up. Upper body is relaxed. See how high their legs are. Try to just bring your hip up towards the floor. Push through. This is our last seat exercise. You're going to hold your leg up. Perch the circle in towards your midline. Little dime-sized circle. You're drawing a circle with your big toe. Around. Around. Change direction. Circle out. Around. And around. We're almost out of seat. Stay with us. Hold that circle. You're doing that hamstring curl. You curl it in and long. Curl in and long. See how their knees are still lifted. They haven't lost form the whole time. Curl in and out. Curl in and out. This is how you make that turkey seat. We got one more thing. You're going to hold your heel in. You're going to flex your foot. Push your heel towards the ceiling. Little pulses up. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 7, 8, 9, 10, and release. We're going to move into abs real fast. We're going to do a plank. I'm going to show setup while they take a little break. So you're going to either have your hands planted under your shoulders. You can do this from your forearms. Your legs can be lifted. You can lower the knees to the floor in your plank, on your palms, or your forearms. We're going to be here for 30 seconds. So it's a real quick plank. Just a little bit in the elbows if you're lifted. Keep breathing. Hip bones tucked under. Stay with us. 30 seconds. Plank towards the whole front side of the body. We're shaping longer, leaner muscles here. Down, down, down. A little bit longer. Is never enough. Let's go through the chorus. Down, down,
down. What? Sorry, just quickly. What if it's
about 10 more seconds? Let's count down. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right away, we're coming onto our back. Legs are extending to the ceiling. Down, down, down. Legs up. We're going to reach our arms towards our feet. Lift the chest up. Lift, lift. So your shoulder blades are off the floor. You're squeezing your inner thighs together. You can always have a leg grip behind the thighs if you prefer. Start grabbing for opposite ankle with opposite hand. Add in those obliques. Reach, reach. Reach, reach. One more either side. We're keeping our legs where they are. Upper body relaxes. Arms down by your side. Pop your hips up. Lift, lift. So try not to swing your legs. They stay still. You just pop the hips up. Legs are going to stay where they are. Upper body's relaxed. Point the toes. Alternate scissor kicks. Go right. Go left. If you want to add in upper abs, bring your hands behind your head. Look towards your belly button. Switch. Switch. Let's do one more either side. Legs are going to go up. Relax the upper body. Bend the knees. Find a tabletop. Toe taps to finish. Right and left. Try to not let those knees pass your hip bones. Give me 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pull your heels in towards your seat. Straight into bridge lifts. Then we're stretching. Heels all the way in. Arms are down by your side. Push down through your heels. Lift your hips up. Rib cages towards the floor, full rage. Tap down, lift up. Tap down, lift up. Tap down, lift up. One more. Hold it up, rise onto your toes. Heels lower and lift. Heels lower, heels lift. Hip bones are rotated towards your belly button. Lower and lift. Lower and lift. Two more. Lower. Lift. Last change. Hold the heels up. Pulse up to finish. Pulse up. Pulse up. Pulse up. Pulse up. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10. Roll the spine to the floor. Legs go long. Arms go long overhead. We're stretching. We're gonna come into winter moving pose. So your left leg stays long, your right knee pulls in. Hands interlace over your right shin. Avoid the rib cage, pull it out and down. Get a little bit of pressure in the lower abdomen. Massage the hip. Change sides. Right leg is down, left knee is up. Hands are interlaced, avoid the rib cage, pull out and down. Both knees come up. You're grabbing for opposite elbows over your shins. Your head is on the floor. You rotate so that the chin comes into the chest. So it's gonna feel like you're giving yourself a double chin. You're working to get your total spine flat on the mat. Bring a leg grip behind the thighs, roll it up. Half pigeon. Your right leg is forward, 90 degrees, top of the mat. Your left leg is behind you, keep your hips squared. Fold your upper body as far forward as you can. Relax into it. This should feel awesome. We did a lot of legs today. I hope you guys felt it, got a good shape. We are doing live videos every day. Next week, we're going to try to add in a couple more. So we have one in the morning, one in the afternoon. If you took our poll, most people voted for 4 p.m. So we're going to try to do a 4 p.m. every day. We're also going to throw in some 9:30s. So keep a lookout. We're going to post about all of this once we get a schedule finalized. Let's change sides. Walk the hands in. Right leg is back. Left leg is forward. Hips are squared. Relax your upper body down. If you are new to our page, if you haven't been to the studio before, thank you for tuning in, watching these videos. I hope you guys enjoy them. Come see us when the hot rooms open again. We would love any feedback you guys have to give us. I hope you got a good sweat. Let's do one more stretch. Walk the hands in, lift the chest. Feet are a little bit wider than hip distance. Toes out, heels in, find malasana. Seated frog, feet is down, shoulders are together, chest is lifted. Stretching the outside of that seat. Let it go, release. All right, we'll see you guys tomorrow. We're doing a yin at 5 p.m., so it's later in the evening. I hope you have an awesome rest of your day. We love you guys. See you later.